Here's the most out-of-place line in Harry Potter and the Deathly Hallows.
Gonna see Luna, have you? Luna? How am I for her? I think it's about time I told her since we'll probably both be dead by dawn!
Don't get me wrong, I'm all for a Luna and Neville ship, but the books give no indication that Luna and Neville are anything more than friends, and the previous movies do nothing to build this relationship up in any way. I mean, Neville's only lines in Half-Blood Prince are when he talks to Harry as a server at the Slug Club party. So why did the movies just decide to drop this bomb out of nowhere?